I love Caleb. That's my man.
Yeah.
One life to live now, though.
Yeah, he's everybody's man.
He's so beautiful. Y'all are
beautiful. If you like those ice blue eyes and that dark hair and the sultry look, then I guess he's your man.
Which do you enjoy? Which do you?
That Caleb gig was a good gig. I know. But maybe it was filmed in a limited time frame, and it was time to maybe want to try something different. And, I don't know. John still could be a vampire.
Person, can I tell you, he is one of the most giving actors that I have ever worked with in my life. Like, really patient and giving and honest and just, he emotes so much in a look. He doesn't even have to say anything, it's in a look, and it's just, it's overwhelming to be able to work with somebody who can give you so much without even saying a word.
Speaking of interacting with certain actors, you have history with Kelly Monaco from your time as an on-screen couple on Port Charles. Are you looking forward to John crossing paths with Sam? Any hints on what we can expect from him? I mean, John has Natalie and Liam at home still, right?
He does, he has Natalie and Liam at home, so he's pretty much convinced of that. And obviously Sam is involved in a very powerful relationship right now. But there is, how do you say this? There is,
some chemistry.
Yeah, it's a huge challenge. Somewhere else, they're different.
Complain about.